Hi, everybody. Welcome to day 20 of 31 days on how to radically change your prayer life. Pastor Ed Taylor of Faith and Victory Church here, and we're talking about today praying, expecting God to be faithful. You know, there's a clock behind me here in the background, and that clock always strikes the next minute, always strikes the next hour right on time. And people ride by and look at that clock, and they think, that clock is telling me what time it is. Why? Because the clock is faithful to always do what it's designed to do. God is faithful to answer our promises. The Word of God teaches us that we are to hold fast our profession of faith because God is faithful. Oswald Chambers once said that not look at the problem, but look at God. When we keep our eyes on God and not on the difficulties, we get our answers. Because why? God is faithful to do exactly what He said He would do in His Word. When we approach God on the basis of faith, on the basis of what He said in His Word, then God is faithful to do exactly what He said He would do. The Bible even teaches us that Abraham, God counted God faithful that promised. Glory to God. So thank God we can approach God and know He'll do what He said He'd do because He's faithful. Join me tomorrow for day 21 of 31 days of how to radically change your prayer life. And until then, pray expecting God to be faithful.